Soon, there will be a 2020 National Blue Ribbon School flag and plaque showing people that Bob Jones High School is one of the highest performing schools in the country. The principal says this award recognizes teachers and faculty's hard work.
This award affirms the dedication and effort of our educators in creating a learning environment where students master challenges and relevant content.
On Thursday, Bob Jones High School was named a 2020 National Blue Ribbon School by the U.S. Department of Education. It's one of 317 public schools to receive this honor, out of the 130,000 public schools in the U.S. Schools have to apply for the award and are selected based on math, reading, and language arts test scores. The department also looks at graduation rates. Sylvia Lambert is the principal at Bob Jones High School. She credits the school's success to her teachers' genuine commitment to their students.
I think if those relationships weren't formed, then I think that the achievement would not be as high as it is.
Madison City Schools Superintendent Dr. Ed Nichols was at the announcement and says Bob Jones is finally getting the recognition it deserves.
You've done a great job this year in an unusual environment, but you do a great job every day, every year, and we applaud you and we applaud the recognition that you are now receiving.
Because of the coronavirus, the U.S. Department of Education is not hosting the award ceremony in person. Instead, they are hosting it virtually, which Principal Lambert will attend in November. In Madison, Grace Campbell, Way 31 News.
Bob Jones High School is one of three schools in North Alabama to receive this honor. Huntsville's New Century Technology High School was selected, as well as John S. Jones Elementary School in Etowah County.
A TikTok ban is